Well, this is Cook's at Sittingbourne. It founded in 1997. And it makes homemade food. For small businesses, doesn't deal in Tesco's, Asda or anybody like that. It's all small retailers. Let's go up here to the delivery gate. What goes on. We have somebody coming.
Hi.
Hello.
You okay?
Yes, thank you.
How come you're videoing me?
Because you're coming up to talk to me.
Yeah.
For my safety as well as yours.
Yeah, that's fine. So why are you recording us?
Because I can.
For what? For what purpose?
For me.
For your personal use?
Yes.
Okay then.
All right, then.
I'm just going to call my manager.
So. Yeah, okay then. Calling our manager. Stuff out there having a smoke break. It's a bit windy today. Quite a few pallets there. man out here filming. I don't know what to do. Somebody else is coming. Here we go. See what they have to say. Hello.
You okay?
Yes, thank you very much.
What are you doing, please?
Filming.
For what reason?
Don't stand too close, please.
What are you filming for?
For me.
Okay, and for what reason?
Because I can.
Okay, can I ask you to move on? Because we can't have you filming the site if you
Why
haven't got
that?
A reason.
Why?
What's
I'm in
the
public.
Reason for it?
You can't tell me to move on if I'm in public.
But you're filming our site.
Yeah, but from public.
Okay, is there a reason why you're filming here?
I just told you, because I can.
Okay, can I ask you to move on, or do I need to get someone else to come and speak to you?
Well, I'm not moving on.
You're not moving on?
No,
okay.
I don't have to.
Okay.
Because I'm on public
and
property.
And what are you going to do with the filming?
I don't know yet.
Right, okay. You wait there for me and I'll be back in a second, yeah?
You're telling me to wait? This is Victoria from Cook's. Lady in blue rang her manager, which is this lady here, and she's ringing probably the postman. Somebody upper management than her. Chucking the food away that they don't use. Well, I think that'll do for that one. Let's move on to the next location. Thanks for watching. See you soon.